like the people of the Gardner Mountain area to start preparing in case we have a mandatory evacuation.